What will my future classroom look like? It's hard to say what the future will hold. Technology is changing fast. Not fast enough for there to be virtual classrooms, but fast enough for major changes. In the past, students went to libraries and used actual books with pages that you could rip. In my classrooms, you will not be able to rip the pages out of our books because they will be on your computer. We won't have whiteboards or chalkboards, but instead we will have smart boards to better help the students interact in class, keep up with their writing skills, and make the material more accurate. Their homework will be submitted on the internet using websites like Indiana University's OnCourse. They will even have individual laptops that can sync with my laptop, so I can easily give them visual notes, examples, and homework. Instead of hiding or avoiding today's gadgets that almost everyone has, like cell phones and iPods, we will incorporate them into our curriculum, using them as tools to gain further knowledge. All this may not be possible, or even what I want, but it is inevitable and unavoidable because the world is changing, and it's changing fast.